Now,
yes,
we need two pencils.
And so, oh, do you have in here? Pencils.
And three rubber bands. But any band. We need to do a round hole in the box. What do you do?
Round hole. This is round.
No, small hole, like that.
This small hole?
Voila!
What now?
Now, cut it! Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Cut it! Attention!
Ask an adult to help you.
Mama! Mommy! Papa! Daddy!
Voila!
Hello.
Now, you're gonna stretch the rubber band on top of the box.
Like this or like this?
Eh, anyway will do.
What now?
Now, you put the pencils on each side of the box.
I've made it myself.
Wow, very nice.
You get different rubber bands and you can see that each one makes different sound.
This is my favorite.
Oh.
Another thing you can do with the harp, with the shoebox harp, is you can play it as a drum and as a harp. Now we do it with you. Nice!
Jerusalem Day, Jerusalem Day, Jerusalem Day, Jerusalem Day. Ça suffit, ça suffit, ça suffit. Ok. Au revoir.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. It was very fun. Have a happy Jerusalem Day with the harp. This is the harp of David, original. I am David. I am.
I'm King David.
King David. David harp, harp, harp.
It's so sweet the sound you make with. It's a shoebox harp.
With rubber bands.
It's a shoebox harp.
And two pencils.
The shoebox harp.
Harp, 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 harp.
The shoebox harp.
In Jerusalem, they.